two of you single-handedly covered Stone Cold Steve Austin for the championship. The two of you who have had tremendous battles between the two of you.
Austin, wait a minute.
I can see your eyeballs, son. Pull them off, because I want you to look right here. When that bell rings and the match is over, you are looking at the next WWF champion, and that's the bottom line for Stone Cold Steve Austin.
King Stone Cold Steve Austin is focused.
As far as right now goes, the big celebration afterwards, Stone Cold's gonna drink a hell of a lot of beer, but I think we ought to share a little pre-match beer right now.
What's he talking about? Pre-match beer? He's gonna break.
I'll tell you what, hey, Stone Cold Jabroni, you come out here and you make your idol threats like you're the great one, but obviously you're not. So The Rock says, you take that truck and drive it right back down. No, you're wrong.
I want it.
Whoa! That's Kurt Angle's music, but my God, he wouldn't be coming out here in the... My God! What is that? Woo! That's Kurt Angle, all right, but... It's a damn milk truck! Kurt Angle's driving a milk truck right up to the ring! Angle just butted the milk truck right into the ring. And he's throwing milk cartons at the Alliance. And here comes Stasiak. What an idiot. Kurt Angle is hurling those milk cartons. He's become an Olympic dairy man. Oh, my God. Nice.
escort.
What the hell is this?
A police escort for the WWE champion.
He has stroke, man. Talk about coming out in style. Hollywood WrestleMania. Well,
of course he has stroke. 3 nights ago on SmackDown, he had the police officers arrest John Cena. Tonight, the rest going into the ring.
Well, that's JBL, maybe. He can afford it. He's got the coin. This is big. This is JBL style.
Well, leave it to JBL to have this type of an entrance at WrestleMania.
I've never seen a motorcade entrance in all my years being in this industry. I swear to God, it's great.
Well, history was made again here at WrestleMania.
There's the champ.
The longest running champion in 10 years.
There's a little bit of a grin. I was going to say no grin. A little grin by JBL. All business tonight, though. What's this?
What is this?
Don't tell me this is money. Let me catch one of these.
What is it?
Give me one of them.
Wait.
Tom, give me one of them. Give me that.
It's money. It is money.
It's $100.
What is that? What?
It's a $100
bill. Wait, it's a $100 bill with JBL's face on it. He's saying confetti of money in JBL We Trust flying throughout the sold-out Staples Center.
Viva la raza.
Where is it? There it is. Baby, like old times.
Making that way to the ring at a combined weight of 528 pounds, Eddie Guerrero and the world heavyweight champion, Batista.
Batista was telling Guerrero, make it bounce. Batista's so big, you don't even need to convert him.
Well, they said earlier, Latino Heat is back, the low rider, and he's having fun again. The old music.
Look home, baby.
We'll fall out, champ. The World Heavyweight Champion spared no expense.
I'll tell you, it's been a long time coming since we've seen Eddie Guerrero back where he belongs, back in the low rider. Big ups to Batista.
Yeah, Batista bringing the lowrider here tonight, but this is a very special building, the Cal Palace for Eddie Guerrero, February 15th, 2004. Eddie winning the WWE Championship here at No Way Out.
JR, the Fast and the Furious? Look out!
I'm not sure, King. We're in here. By the way,
it's here, whatever, or whoever it is. Oh my God. Hey, it's like, look out!
Ford Mustang right through the WrestleMania glass.
Sasha Banks' way of sending intimidation to Bayley. The good thing is, Byron, nobody asked you. This is the boss's way of life. This is how she does things. She rolls deep. She's got personal security. She got out of an Escalade that costs more than your entire house. Okay, that's how she lives.
Well, you know nothing about my house, but I'll tell you what, Sasha Banks has been impressive. She has had a stranglehold on the NXT Women's Championship for the last 7 months.
If you think there is a snowball chance that she's going to lose that thing in the biggest night ever in NXT,
I think there's more than a snowball chance. There's a huge chance. There's a huge possibility that Bayley realizes her dream.
Now that's a WrestleMania entrance!